What up, y'all? So I'm Prophet McFly for the rant of the day. This is going to be a quick one. What I need y'all to do is keep that same energy. What I mean by that is, there's no reason to fake the funk. There's no reason to portray yourself one way to someone's face and another way to someone's back. If you don't like a motherfucker, don't pretend you like the motherfucker when you're around them. Keep that same energy. Don't like them to their face. I'm not saying be violent or start arguments or be pissy with them, but doesn't mean you have to engage them and or engage with them or look at them or acknowledge them. You know what I mean? If you fuck with someone, like if you actually fuck with someone, not just like have sex with them, because I think like people confuse, not just have sex with them, I think people confuse talking and fucking with for fucking. But what I mean is like if you actually fuck with someone, then don't just support them on things that you like to support. Support them on things that you don't like to support, or don't support them and tell them why. Be completely honest with them. Honesty is the best policy, but so is keeping the same energy. I grew up in South Jamaica, Queens. I don't fuck with law enforcement like that. I don't call the cops. I don't approve of snitching or informant. You know that about me if you fuck with me. That's not going to change regardless of who you are. I'm still going to look at you like a POS because growing up the way I did, a rat's a rat. There's no excuses for that. Al Capone's not cool to me. You mean like he a chump. So I keep that same energy. For the rest of you guys, do the same thing in your life. Keep that same energy. Keep it 100 with people. Don't just like use the little emoji and think that's cool. Actually like follow through with it. And with that said, we got big things on the horizon. I hope to see you guys in Fargo. I'm gonna tell you guys more about that. Make sure you get ready to copy a ticket. And I'm gonna get out of here. I got work to do. So when I'm Prophet McFly, rant of the day. Remember, it's always playtime.
Trust them to it be the ones you look up to, it be the ones.